If you're a fan of report cards and wondered who laid the groundwork for the much-celebrated ASCE Infrastructure Report Card, then you have a new hero to admire. Mr. Kyle Schilling, professional engineer, board-certified environmental engineer, diplomate in water resources engineering, fellow of the Environmental Water Resources Institute, and distinguished member of the American Society of Civil Engineers, is someone who has dedicated his career to the improvement of the nation's water infrastructure through astute assessment, planning, and leadership. As director of the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers Institute for Water Resources, Mr. Schilling was responsible for broad-based water resources planning and management, including pioneering work that forms the foundation for current multi-objective planning approaches to water management involving multiple stakeholders. His expertise and leadership were also instrumental in leading the water resources category of analyses and reporting on the National Public Works Improvement Council. As the only government employee categorical expert who served as a consultant to the council, he, along with the team he assembled and led, was at the heart of the very first assessments on the performance of public works. This seminal work led to the Fragile Foundations Report, a groundbreaking report card with grades and performance returns related to investments made in various categories of infrastructure. Considered by many as the forerunner for ASCE's Infrastructure Report Card, Mr. Schilling's impact can still be felt to this day as we take a sober look at the state of affairs on an annual basis. Even after retiring from federal service in 1999, Mr. Schilling continues to be highly sought after by various clients and peers for his expertise in complex water resources systems, policy, planning, operations, water supply, flood control, and integrated water resources management. An active participant in the community, he has served as president of the Environmental and Water Resources Institute, on the board of trustees of the American Academy of Water Resources Engineers, and the American Academy of Environmental Engineers and Scientists. Notably, Mr. Schilling has been awarded ASCE's Julian Hines Award, the EWRI Lifetime Achievement Award, and Army Meritorious Civilian Service Award. The American Society of Civil Engineers is proud to recognize Kyle Schilling with its Lifetime Achievement Award in Government.